This video is sponsored by Surfshark VPN.
Hey you, my name is Thomas TomSka Ridgewell.
I'm Elliot Gough.
And I'm Eddie Bowley.
And welcome back to...
Content!
What playing today, Tom?
Charades!
I know what that is.
But you don't know what this is, because it is a different charade. Today I thought we'd play charades, except only with sound effects. We're not going to be moving at all.
So like... What was that?
I think that was the person pooing.
No, it was actually the explosion from specifically the film Total Recall.
I asked the stinky people of Twitter and our Patreon-only Discord, and also just mostly my friend Matt Lay, to put all a bunch of prompts together, so I have no idea what's coming. But the game is basically going to be, we do a sound, and then the other people have to try and guess, and if they can guess it correctly... everyone gets points, and if they don't, no points. I'll go first.
We're starting, are we? Right.
I guess. Right. What else is there to do?
Killing Daffy Duck, son.
Donald Duck stubbing his toe.
There's one more thing that I need you to get, ideally.
Okay. Donald Duck stepping on a piece of Lego and swearing in front of his nephews.
There's such an important thing, there's such a notable thing about the way I'm doing it that makes it what it is.
Donald Duck stubbing his toe, but being reserved and quiet about it because he doesn't want to wake somebody up.
Bingo. That was Donald Duck stubbing his toe, but everyone is asleep, so he has to. All right. Wow.
All right, wow.
So yeah, okay. I mean, if I was going to do Donald Duck, I'd be like...
I just thought you didn't have the confidence.
Yeah, I thought you were just doing a bad impression.
No, I can do that. I'm a good... You good? He's trying to figure out how he's going to do it.
I can't use action.
I love that you're like, you can't do actions.
I don't know how else to do this. Can I make additional sounds as clues that don't relate to it? Or
I guess, yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh, matron. Ooh. That just sounds like a horse.
Yeah, you're right. That does sound like a horse.
Is it an evil laugh?
I can tell that part. A ghost?
Close.
Close to ghost.
It's a witch, a ghost, werewolf, vampire, goblin, troll.
Oh my god!
A nose! It's a nose! Mummy.
No.
Fuck. I give up!
I give up. Yeah.
Skeleton!
A skeleton!
Skeleton!
So the full thing, we didn't even get to skeleton.
As he fall over and drop all his bones.
Dropped his casserole dish in front of his dinner guests.
Oh!
A skeleton drops his casserole dish in front of his dinner guests.
He's so hopeful. Okay, so it's someone holding back a sneeze. A jazz player trying to hold back a scatting jazz player trying to hold back a sneeze.
No.
Crazy frog?
No.
Fuck.
He doesn't speak.
He does it.
Does he actually make that noise?
Yeah.
Wow.
What did you think he did?
He's crazy.
He's crazy. I thought it was all in his head.
And do you do the?
It's like someone getting knobbed off.
What does it sound like when you do that? That's a window.
It sounds like
that's a window into your life.
I
give up. I have to give up.
Is it Daffy Duck?
It's not. It was Ned Flanders.
Oh.
It was very hard to convey without words, but like, yes. Yeah. Ned Flanders nearly sneezing, but not quite.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah,
that's
the last part.
Yes, yeah.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Hi, Thomas James Ridgewell. I'm here because I've hacked your browsing history.
Blackmail?
No, I'm actually white.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Look, normally I'd be asking for money right now, but you have the worst search history I've ever seen, and I felt morally obliged to intervene.
Okay.
Why boy have nipples? Can boy nipple milk? Why nipple hurt now? You're on public Wi-Fi, man. Use a VPN.
A 3PM?
No, a VPN. Like Surfshark? They have 3,200 servers across 65 countries.
Ah, there are 65 countries?
See, this is what I'm talking about. Parents have same last name. Are they siblings? Movies. Watch movies. Watch movies online. Actually, Surfshark could also help you watch movies and shows not available in your country, so...
Nah, I just wanted to see a movie about a watch. Here's mine.
Where are the numbers?
They fell off.
Why girls not like me? What wrong with girls? How fix girls? Can Surfshark on phone? Can Surfshark on laptop? Wait, are you Googling right now?
No.
Well, Surfshark works on unlimited devices, so... No, Surfshark does not work on your toaster.
I don't care. I don't even have one.
Look, if you just click the link in the description and use code TomSkaFriends, you'll get 83% off your subscription, 4 months extra for free, and no hackers will ever be subjected to your browsing habits again.
Okay, I'll do that.
Good. How kill man who knows too much?
Yeah.
Ah!
All right, I can do this one.
All right. Oh, confidence. Nice. Lightsaber that screams?
Yep.
Oh.
Okay.
Wow.
It's a lightsaber that screams when you swing it, I feel like. Oh, yeah,
that was, yeah. I mean, you were right. You could do that.
Yeah, that was I can do well screams done. And I can do lightsabers. This much I know.
Welcome to A Really Bad Impression with Elliot Gough.
I think that's what he thinks SpongeBob sounds like.
It is SpongeBob.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a skeleton. We don't know that much. Two skeletons.
Can I make a sound what isn't with my mouth?
I don't know, can you?
No, I mean like rules-wise.
Just because I want to know what the fuck you mean, go ahead. What did that?
That's what I'm not letting on. That's the secret between me and God.
SpongeBob snapping someone's neck. SpongeBob breaking someone's neck and running away.
SpongeBob snapping. Oh, by Thanos?
Yeah!
What? What?
SpongeBob gets Thanos snapped.
Jesus Christ. Come on!
And scene.
No, that's the end of it.
Start.
See.
There we go. I fucking hated that. Is it Gollum eating the ring?
Gollum eating a fish?
Gollum eating second breakfast. and being like, actually, this is quite good.
The problem is, I cannot possibly convey with my voice what he is eating.
Gollum eating a big old bowl of spaghetti.
That's close.
I want to get it right.
Gollum eating some ravioli.
Oh, that's close.
Gollum eating tortelloni.
No.
Pastrami.
No, that's not a spaghetti.
Gollum eating a chicken sandwich.
Can I hear it one more time?
Okay, yeah, sure.
If I was to chuck this food at a table, what noise would it make?
Right, so I think I'm close enough.
It's sloppy. Yeah. It is a wetter food. Gollum eating ass.
I'll give it one more noise that might help identify the food.
Ooh. Maybe. Yeah, Tom, what was that?
Oh, that was the pleasure of a woman, Elliot. One day I'll teach you my ways.
Thanks, Dad.
No, Gollum eating chicken strips!
No, before it!
Come on, man!
Before it!
Oh, I don't know what the other half of the meme is.
Oh.
With the chicken strips?
Yeah! What's with the chicken strips?
What is with the chicken strips? Bologna?
No!
Fuck! Fuck!
Macaroni?
Macaroni!
Macaroni!
Mac and cheese!
Somebody farted the Simpsons theme?
No,
Oh, Lisa Simpson doing a big fart.
No.
It sounds like a fart going to a musical, so it's like a fart going into a saxophone.
Yay!
Farting into a saxophone.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Could have gone into like Careless Whisper or something.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're so right. I should have gone Careless Whisper.
Yeah.
I think we should call farts Careless Whispers.
Oh!
Yeah.
Ooh. Homer Simpson as a ghost.
A ghost that is getting skipped at the bar. A ghost that no one pays attention to.
What?
A ghost getting the silent treatment.
A ghost getting ghosted.
Oh, that would be great.
That would be great, wouldn't it? I'm gonna play multiple characters in this show now.
Oh, great, that's fine.
Okay, so there's... Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. A ghost struggling to get to like find his way into a conversation.
Yeah. A ghost that is too awkward to interrupt.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
I think it's something simple.
Oh.
I don't like this one.
Yeah. A veto right now. No. I mean, it sounded like a bird coming.
No.
But can we have it one more time?
Hated it. Yeah, I hated every second of that. Bad. Very upsetting.
Is it a monkey?
Is it a monkey?
Is it a monkey? Seeing a ghost, but the ghost is really hot. Seeing a witch, but the witch is really hot.
No.
Seeing a skeleton, but the skeleton's really hot.
Trust me, you'd have heard this scream in a lot of movies.
Oh, the Wilhelm scream.
Yeah.
That's a big spoiler.
Yeah.
And also, a terrible Wilhelm scream.
Go on then.
Getting turned.
It's like it's got a. It's got a very specific, like.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Can I have a go?
Yeah. No, it's really good.
It's the Wilhelm scream, but sexy.
That's fair. Yeah. That's difficult. It's someone ordering takeout at the fast food restaurant.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like a drive.
I don't know what what's a wah wah.
That's R2.
No, he's like wow. Very different.
Princess Peach or Todd.
Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Finally! Oh god, am I doing an okay Toad? I don't.
Yeah, now it makes sense.
Now it makes sense. All right, so where do I begin?
Is it the Joker dubstep remix?
No.
Joker beatbox?
Is it the Joker?
No.
Right, okay.
Laughing werewolf?
A hyena. Or is it a dog?
Hyena. Oh, it's a hyena. Okay.
Okay.
Hyena. In a washing machine.
Close.
In a tumble dryer?
Yeah!
Fuck you, it's my point.
God damn it, I did all the work. Trying to do this without actions is going to be incredibly hard.
I believe in you.
I don't.
I don't believe in you.
No, what?
I do.
Oh, okay.
A robot doing a difficult shit.
It sounds.
Someone trying to open a door when they really need a shit.
Oh, that's so close.
Oh, fuck.
I've been there.
Yeah, true. Someone trying to unlock their chastity belt so they can
Ooh.
Someone trying to undo their belt.
Yes!
Oh. When they need to shit.
Well, they need to piss, but like, I'm taking
hey.
That.
Yeah. Interchangeable, really.
Chastity belt would have been funnier. Wahoo! Hiya! Honk, honk, honk.
Fuck you! This is bullshit!
Wahoo! Yep, eat hot! Yeah!
What's this clickety clackety thing?
Is it Mario and Link playing Smash Brothers?
Wahoo!
It just sounds like you're having a breakdown.
I think I might be. There's something honking. There's something clickety-clackety honking. But
there sure is.
It's the horrible goose.
It's not the horrible goose.
Fuck!
I know. Playing Smash Bros. With a controller that honks every time you hit.
Oh.
Wow. What the fuck?
I mean, I did my best.
You did.
No, it's
you
fair.
Did, yeah.
Whoa. Yep, eat hot. Yeah!
How in the world are they meant to get this?
Not again.
Mate.
Oh, it's like a text. It's like that's like a message being sent. Okay. Someone getting dumped over text.
Womp.
A disappointed text.
A text not going through. A sad emoji.
Yes!
Wow!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Why?
Wow!
Yay! Fucking awesome.
Whoop. Womp.
These noises are like a cinematic experience for me.
They are. Was that an elephant?
No.
It sounds like Goofy getting circumcised.
Wow.
Not far off though.
Is it Goofy?
Where did Goofy come from? Oh, you're right. Yeah, I didn't think of it that way.
But have you never seen a Goofy movie 3?
Getting your balls waxed.
Oh,
while you have a harmonica in your mouth.
Oh, yeah. And now, an audience with Thomas Ridgewell.
Is it a conversation between the R baby and the pufferfish?
The R baby and pufferfish are kissing.
Is it the R baby that keeps transforming back and forth between the pufferfish?
Oh, not quite, Elliot.
Is it that rod thing, but on either side it's the R baby and the pufferfish?
You're like genuinely like really technically close in certain ways.
How?
The peanut butter baby and the puffer fish both choking on the same carrot.
Wow! Elliot won!
Well, that was fucking stupid. I say that after a lot of these contents, but this one really takes the biscuit of being fucking stupid as shit. Yeah. We've got a Patreon.
We do.
We put out videos early. We put extended cuts of videos.
Do we, Tom?
Shut up. I don't forget. I don't often forget. We got a podcast. We got a Discord. We're in it sometimes.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
It's the game.
Oh, Muffin Time Game.
Oh, get it for Christmas.
Yeah, if you haven't, it's probably Christmas already, but get muffintimegame.com game.
Oh, get it for Easter.
Hey, you. Thank you for the money. 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 Hey, you. Thank you for the money.
Thank you, patrons. We appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.